This patient has got wear facets due to an edge-to-edge bite. This tooth has got grade 1 mobility and it's unrestored. That's been on the heavy occlusion. There's a lot of praise lines that have already transluminated inside. So when we do the perioprobing, this is a plastic probe. It's the most predictable probe to use as we do probing. We can press quite hard. It's quite fine probe. As we walk the probe and we get near the tooth that's necrotic with a draining sinus, we see a discrete deep pocket just there. And that's a clear sign of a potential crack, but it's not passing the mnemonic. I went into the tooth and I only saw superficial praise lines, but I remained to see what happens to that healing process there. If it heals, I know that I've managed and addressed it. If it doesn't, the crack might be too apically situated for me to see under the microscope. But always watch out for those discrete pockets where everywhere else is pretty much normal. This tooth also has undergone proper necrosis as well. So the two teeth there that I've prepped and medicated, apart from a posterior tooth as well, and a patient, underlying patient. Thanks.